it is you made a wrong turn, Jack.
No one ever got a head sitting on their hands, now did they, Sam?
Nobody from our block, at least. You know I can help you straighten that out.
And my end?
But you do better than anyone. Right now. Yes or no?
You knew the answer before I even walked to the door.
The race is from San Fran to New York. The best racers ever assembled. You win, I will handle your problem and give you a 10% cut.
Whoa. 10%?
The purse is 25 million. Do the math.
After you.
This will keep us in touch. Now we have to get you a car.
Cars? I got covered.
Jack? You ready?
Locked and loaded.
There's over 200 other drivers and about 3,000 miles of asphalt between here and New York.
Sounds good to me.
We're up. Get to Knob Hill, or you'll miss the race start. Jack, you have to get to Las Vegas in the top 150.
Copy that.
Out of the car! He's out of the car! Police!
Stand down! Stand down!
Move!
Put your hands behind your head!
Do it! Do it now!
Hey! I said get down!
Heads up, folks! Come back!
Thank you. pride game. Not for a second.
Sam.
Okay, final push to New York. It's time to move to the front.
Over the back.
Got it.
Yeah, I see it.
Listen, Jack. No race is worth your life. We can stand down if
nobody's standing down.
Shevchenko. He's a friend.
Target vehicle is still mobile.
I fixed your problem. They won't be bothering you again.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Your cut's in a deposit box in Grand Central Station. It's more than enough cash for you to go and kick back for a while.
Kick back?
Yeah, you know. Relax, take it easy, put your feet up. Or maybe, if you're interested in doubling down, I just got a call.